We are now ready for the climactic big theorem of this lesson, the max flow min cut theorem. It states that the following are equivalent. F is a maximum flow in a flow network G. The residual graph, GF, has no augmenting paths. And there exists an ST cut, AB, such that the value of the flow is equal to the value of the cut. This is the realization of the strategy outlined earlier, where we were going to introduce the notion of a cut, show that it served as an upper bound on the flow, and then show that Ford Fulkerson produced a flow with the same value as a cut. So, as an immediate corollary, we have then that the Ford Fulkerson approach returns a maximum flow. Let's see a proof of the theorem. We start by showing that if F is a maximum flow in G, then the residual graph has no augmenting paths. Well, suppose not, and let F prime be an augmenting flow. Then we can augment F by F prime, and as we've argued, this will be a flow, and the value of the flow will be the sum of the values of the individual flows, which must be strictly greater than the value of F. But we assumed it was a maximum, so that creates a contradiction. Next, we show that the fact that the residual network has no augmenting paths implies that there's an ST cut whose capacity is the same as the value of the flow. This is the real heart of the theorem. We let A be the set of vertices we can reach from S in the residual graph GF, and we let B be the complement of A.